I have a lot of possibilities for this category. Unfortunately, I don't know. Maybe it's just whiskey. It does help me create. But the song that I ended up picking is ironically called Wasted. And I remember writing it, and I don't technically write when I drink, but this song I was, and I just wrote the opening just when I drink. It was all about drinking, and I realized Jess and I were driving home from Detroit, and I was discussing the categories with her, and I was saying, you know I was intoxicated when I wrote this song, because I wrote the lines, I've been seducing you with my eyes, I've been, something about your thighs. And I realized, right? I was like, I had to have been wasted. God, I hope I can remember them when I see them. But anyways, I realized, like,
if you don't remember them, we will.
Yeah. Your thighs.
Yeah. So it was a really fun song to write, and ultimately it was just about really crushing on somebody, and just how kind of fun that chemistry is when, you know, you meet somebody and you are attracted to them and you have a little buzz going, and it's just, you have a little more confidence than normal, and you feel like, oh my God, everything is possible. And that's what this song is about. It's called Wasted.
Wasted away.
wasted today. And I love getting wasted on you.